My lords, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for the manner in which you received the greatest tragedy in our language. We live in dangerous times. Our civilization is under threat from the forces of darkness, and we, humble actors, do all in our power to fight as soldiers on the side of right in the great battle. Our most cherished ambition is to keep alive the best of our drama, to serve the greatest poet dramatist who has ever lived by taking his plays to every corner of our beloved island. Tomorrow night we shall give...
Richard III.
King Richard III. I myself shall play the Hunchback King. On Saturday afternoon, my lady wife will play...
Portia.
And I, the badly wronged Jew in The Merchant of Venice. A play, you may think, of greater topicality than ever. On Saturday night...
Lear.
On Saturday night... We shall essay once more the tragedy you have this evening witnessed, and I myself shall again undergo the severest test known to an actor. Next week, God willing, we shall be in...
Eastbourne!
I trust your friends and relatives there will, on your kind recommendation, discover source for refreshment, as you seem to have done by your warm indication in the glorious words we are privileged to speak. For the generous manner in which you have received our earnest endeavors, on behalf of my lady wife, my company, and myself, I remain your humble and obedient servant, and can no other answer make but thanks. And thanks. And ever thanks.